So there you are, sitting, looking at a stream, listening to the sounds of a waterfall. And here we are, me in person in front of the waterfall, and you anywhere else in the world that the sound of my voice is currently reaching, and the sound of the water. The purpose of this short video is to give you a sense of peace and tranquility and relaxation. Just take a moment to bring your attention to the top of your head and feel a wave of relaxation washing from the top of your head all the way down to the tips of your toes. All one big wash, starting at the top of your head, washing relaxation and tranquility down across your head, across your face, down your face on one end, washing and relaxing down the back of your head until all that relaxation converges right there at your neck, as your neck relaxes and releases, and a wave of relaxation, even more relaxing, washes down, all the way down from the top of your head, down over your neck, and it washes your shoulders also. And your shoulders relax. And soon you realize that your shoulder blades relax, and your clavicles relax, your breast relax, everything in your chest becomes very relaxed. And that wave of relaxation reaches your abdomen and your tummy and everything inside, all the internal organs cease and relax as that wave of relaxation washes down into your lower abdomen and into your hips, relaxing the space between your hips and around your hips and around your thighs and your legs, from the top of your thighs down over your knees and into your calves and all the way down into your feet and through your toes, like a big wave of relaxation. And now all at once, from the top of your head, and this time instead of relaxing your entire body, allow it to relax your arms even more, and your hands even more than that, and your fingers even more relaxed than everything else. Deep and relaxed. Feel a sense of tranquility. And you may be wondering, like I often wonder, what does tranquility feel like? What does a wave of relaxation feel like? And when the relaxation fills your entire being, through every cell of your body, what does that feel like? And notice that as that wave of relaxation fills every cell of your being, that there's no room for the outdated, obsolete, old stuff that's no longer needed. That just washes away, just like the water here washes away any impurities, just washes it away. I'm going to count to 10 backwards, and when I get down to 1, you're going to be so deeply relaxed, yet fully wide awake and alert, yet more relaxed than you normally are, even in your deepest sleep. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. More deeply relaxed than even your deepest sleep, and hear the sound of the water, and hear the sound of your breath, and the sound of your own inner voice. Let your inner voice say deep and relaxed 3 times. Deep and relax. Deep and relax. And one final time, allow yourself to go deeply relaxed as you give yourself permission to go deep and relax. And as you come out of this meditation, in a little while you'll be walking again. And with every step you take, you're going to walk into that state of peace that you've ever wanted before. That state of relaxation and tranquility, it stays as part of you. Deep and relaxed, peaceful. The rest of the day, the rest of the week, the rest of the year, the rest of the life, and the life beyond. A whole new sense of tranquility because all is well and life is good. That's right, life is good.